Rozier.
Tatum!
Take a look at this. Tatum is as fast as you'll find at his position. Gets out in front and makes that hard run pay off. Super pass here by Rozier. Laid it up perfectly. Now, hopefully that'll get Tatum going as he is 4 for 18.
I've always liked him. You know, he's a good defensive player. Just has a
nice move.
Get up or get out the way. Chris Dunn.
Courtesy of this spin move and finish by Chris Dunn.
He's solid, man. Very mature.
Oh,
steal.
Zach bolting into the passing lane.
That's what you want to see right there.
Stoppage after Levine. Steal and dunk. Here's Cameron Payne firing and missing again. Challenged by Davis. And ahead it comes. Holiday to Davis and he scores.
See, not getting back defensively.
Well, trying to let him run free. That was a mistake. Davis a shake and a bit and then a dunk. The Pelicans have cooled off big time. Dunking to Blakeney
right there. Look, Al Horford in him too. Just knows how to play.
Ooh. Oh man!
Quickly, McGee, and that's how you start it off.
Berkeley in Miami when he went back to Cleveland. Don't overreact. We will not overreact.
Great pass by LeBron James inside to Ingram, who was cutting off the ball.
Back to maybe the 2010 year.
Kuzma with the hit ahead to McGee. And one!
And people were so excited this season ago, and rightly so, about Kyle Kuzma as a scorer. But boy, he's shown some other things.